Qualcomm's latest smartphone chipsets, including the flagship Snapdragon 888 processor and the Snapdragon X65 5G modem, are made using Samsung's latest fabrication technology. Qualcomm's most recent chipset is a love letter to mid-range smartphones. The Snapdragon 780G 5G chipset promises to bring many premium features from flagship phones to mid-range smartphones. The Snapdragon 780G 5G is the first Snapdragon 7 series chip to come with a triple image signal processor that includes support for 4K HDR along with computational HDR and HDR10 video capture. That is super amazing. Now specs-wise, the Snapdragon 780G 5G features 6 Cairo 670 cores that claims to deliver up to 40% performance increase over its predecessor. It will also support Qualcomm's Quick Charge 4 Plus technology. It is also fully compatible with Full HD Plus displays at up to 144Hz refresh rate. The big thing is that it can offer up to 10-bit color depth, HDR10 and HDR10 Plus. As far as the gaming aspect goes, the Snapdragon 780G 5G chipset also includes Adreno 642 GPU and Hexagon 770 processor that has been paired with the 6th-gen Qualcomm AI engine that can deliver up to 12 TOPS AI performance. There is also a 2nd-generation Qualcomm Sensible Hub along with dedicated low-power AI processor for audio processing. The Snapdragon 780G 5G is also about 5G, of course, as the chip comes with Snapdragon X53 5G modem RF system that can deliver up to 3.3 GB/s of download speed on the sub 6 GHz frequencies. Not just that, global 5G multi-SIM support is there as well. There's also the FastConnect 6900 system that made its debut on the Snapdragon 888 and brings in support for the Wi-Fi 6 and 6E. Along with all this, the chip has Qualcomm Spectra 570 ISP that supports triple rear camera setup with up to 25MP sensors or up to 84MP single sensor, and also enables up to 192MP of photo capturing. Now, the device based on the Qualcomm Snapdragon 780G 5G will be available in the second quarter of this year. However, no handset manufacturer has announced yet if they are bringing this chip to power some of their devices. But we will see. So yeah, that's about it. If you guys want to see more episodes like this, please hit the like button, please do subscribe or watch my other videos. Bye and take care.